Alright, this is my final mission with the 57 GIAP, which is a Russian acronym for the 57th Guards Fighter Aviation Regiment. Alright, our job is to cover the bombers. They're trying to stop this German landing. The landing is located right here off the Sea of Azov. And so far, have not seen any enemy fighters. Bombers on the radio saying they drop bombs. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Taking out that troop ship. Oh, there's another one. It's like dominoes. Oh, another one. Damn. Nice. Oh, and here are the German fighters. They decide to show up. Too late now for their troop ships. Yeah, I'll give them this much. Got balls because we outnumber them about 5-1. And this is when the G forces kick in. Everything starts going fuzzy. Tight turn, fuzzy. Hear that sound, that high-pitched sound? That's the Spitfire telling me that I don't have enough thrust, because I lowered the thrust down so I could get behind this fighter. Down in flames. Didn't see any parachute. Too bad for that German. Let's find another one. There's a hell of a fight going on up there. I'll go after this one right here. And something's on my tail. I know something's back. Yep, there it is. Something's on my tail. I'm going to keep after this German, though. Worried about the German on my tail because I got a wingman that'll cover my ass. Now, it wasn't a wingman. It was a pilot from another squadron, but he told me he took care of my problem. I don't have anybody tailing me anymore. I can focus on this Messerschmitt. Hell, hello. I guess somebody else wants to focus on him, too. I guess everybody wants to get a piece of this guy. Alright, line it up. That probe with the machine gun, and then hit him with the cannons. Cannons again. Pilot got out of that one. Hell, I almost hit him. I don't know how safe he's going to be, though. Landing in the water, with none of his ships around. Doesn't look good for him. There's some bombers there. There's one of the Messerschmitts trying to go after those bombers. They chase him away. Still trying to keep him away from the bombers. He is persistent. Trying to get rid of me. Man, he's fast. We're just doing a circle game. I'm trying to outturn him. Still going around and around in circles. Still going around in circles. Man, this is monotonous. Alright, see if I can break up the monotony and hit him from a different angle. Somebody else got him. He's smoking. It might slow him down so I can catch up to him. And he is outnumbered. I think he's the only Messerschmitt in the sky right now. Got about five or six fighters chasing after him. Closing in on him. I think whatever damage is slowing him down, we might be able to get him before the other airplanes do. He is in a fight for his life. I don't think he's going to get out of this one. Thank you. catching up on them. Slowly. That's his mistake. He's leveled out. I can catch up to him with my speed. Hit him with the cannon. I'm overshooting him. Crap, he's too slow. See if I can line them up. Get a deflection shot really fast if I can just hit them just right. Right about now. Got him. I think he's on fire. Yeah, he is on fire. Oh man, that pilot didn't survive that. Too low. Yeah, hitting the water at that speed, like hitting concrete. He's dead. I don't see any more German fighters. It might be time to go home. Do a little victory roll here. Yeah! Time to say goodbye to those A-20s and head on back to home. Three Messerschmitts down.
20 minutes later.
I was able to link up with the rest of my flight. I thought I had lost them, but flight back, I was able to link up with them. This has been an easy mission. Coming in pretty... What the hell?
Flashback.
All right, I know they're up there. All right, gonna go after them. Don't know where they are. I'm just gonna go straight up to them. I find something that looks like a bomber or a pattern, flak or something. Oh, I think I see them. Yep, there they are. Got little twinkling lights. I got reflections up there.
Minutes later.
There they are. Slowly catching up to them.
Much later.
Keep climbing. Now there's only three left. There was like about a dozen, but they split up. But I'm chasing after these three. I'm gonna come around the side. Try to hit them from the flank. They look like Heinkels, and man, those things have got a lot of machine guns, so this is going to be tough. And it's just me. Everybody else stayed back at the airfield, landing. I only got about 10 rounds of cannon fire, so I don't know how much of a damage I'm going to do, but I'm going to give it a shot. Hey, here we go. One quick pass. Wounded me and shot up my engine. And it was one pass. I had to get back down before I bleed to death here. My engine's throwing oil all over the windshield, so I can't even see anything. I'm also still bleeding. So, fuck it, I'm just gonna open this cockpit so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Still bleeding, but at least I can see the airfield. Hopefully I can land before I end up bleeding out. This is gonna be tight. I gotta keep looking out to the side so I can see the airfield. So I'm gonna be landing almost blind. And I'm still bleeding. It's gonna be tough. Landed. Ah, shit! There goes the propeller. I made it. Somebody send me an ambulance. I am amazed that I landed. Not a bad end to the career. I'm going to shelter my next unit wounded, but not bad. And my total victories in the 57th Guards Aviation Regiment is 36 aircraft shot down and a bunch of stuff blown up on the ground, but 36, so that makes me a triple ace.